I please. You could drive a person crazy. Take one. I never heard it sound like this. It's wonderful. Yeah, we need more bass. There isn't any. Percussion there before the knock knock. Something, but I hardly hear it. The ending was great. Just a moment.
Tom.
Steve.
Got all right. It's off my...
Can we get some dynamics into it? Like, I person, when they do the doo-doo-doo-doos, get quiet, and then sing again, so that there's that...
possible, except those doo-doos are high. It's very hard.
Yeah.
That's really a question of delicacy, not volume, because you can't get Donna to sing that soft, you know. Nobody can sing an A.
There's
soft.
Something so marvelously ludicrous about...
Yeah.
About
I've got to get them to make more contrast.
We're going to...
Let's hear you say it.
Booby.
That's it. Booby.
But when I sing it, it goes, Bobby, baby, Bobby, booby, Bobby.
No. Booby.
Bobby, baby, Bobby, booby, Bobby.
Booby.
Bobby, baby, Bobby, booby, Bobby.
Supposing you had to say goody, how would you say that, Bobby?
Goody.
Yeah. Bobby, baby, Bobby, goody.
Bobby, baby, Bobby, booby, Bobby.
That's it. That's it.
Exactly
the same vowel sound as good. Exactly the same vowel sound as good.
Booby,
booby. Booby. First lips. Booby. Bobby, booby.
Bobby, baby, Bobby, booby, Bobby.
No, you're still doing it. Say goody. Say booby. That's it. Exactly as if we're goody. Now, I know you're going to sing goody this time, but nevertheless.
Okay. You could drive a person crazy. Take 10. Come on, they'll lose their notes.
Oh, it's harder to sing here. Well, first of all, you're dancing on the stage so that you're all loose and it's easy and everything goes together. And you try to be perfect on the stage, but it's different at the moment passes by. But this is the definitive. It's the end all and the be all of this song. And God, that could drive a person crazy.
Bobby, you could drive a person buggy. You could
all the person's fool. Like you make a person feel all hardy. Why you make her feel fool? When the person says go.
Hey. Yeah, Donna knows. Donna knows.
You impersonate a person. Better than a zombie should. I can understand a person. If he was good and dead, I could understand a person. If he actually was dead, do 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 do. Exclusive you, elusive you. Will any person ever get the juice of you? You're crazy.
Girls, you want to come in and listen to yourselves. It was really a beautiful take. Steve, you happy with it? I like to hear occasionally from the writers.
No, there are a couple of little sloppiness, but because
I've brought it.
I never mind about that.
You're crazy.
That's great, and I think.
Why am I not married, huh? Wow, taking me on a bummer. You wait, though. You just wait. You're going to see major changes in my life. I meet women all the time, all over the place. All you got to do is live in New York, you meet a girl a minute. And I have met some real special ladies recently. Like right now, I'm dating this flight attendant. Cute, original, odd. And Kathy. You guys never met Kathy, did you? Well, she's the best. I'm talking the best. Oh, and then there's Marta. God, now. She is fun. I am certainly not resisting marriage. I mean it when I say that my life is totally prepared for a gigantic change right now. I am ready to be married.
Right. Then why aren't you?
Right.
Why?